YouTube. Welcome to Cafe No Man. Welcome to our reaction to The Crystals. We are going to react to the song Dadu Ron Ron. Dadu Ron Ron. This is hosted by John H.
Sounds like a fun song with
the title like that.
I would be extremely disappointed if it's sad. Or...
Oh, no. We don't want anything sad from a
Happy
like
New
that.
Year Happy to each of you. Have a safe, healthy, amazing 2022. Lots of joy hopefully coming your way and us. Have a wonderful time this year. Stay safe though. Wear a mask. Wonderful music like this, wonderful voices. Oh, the drummer of the Crystals is absolutely amazing.
Yes, I could hear it.
The drummer,
yes.
the girl who was on the drums. Oh, absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oh, this was beautiful music. It's not much in it though, but oh, it sounds so good. It's so peppy, it's so bubbly, it's so cheerful. It's sung in the right spirit. It just makes you want to... stand up, it makes you want to get a dance, it makes you want to sing along. Music like this is very rare to come by these days, of course. We only can listen to it on platforms such as YouTube. But real new music, which is so real and genuine and so pure and raw, is hard to come by in 2022. Wow, this is a beautiful song. Great way to ring in the new year on Enoma and on YouTube. Wish you all good health and... peace.
What a great song that brings the youth spirit of the 60s in the year 2022. It's no other way I could put it. It was the young spirit of that time that was we were listening to today in 2022. And just connecting with how things have changed. These days we don't have much of spirit. It's all in the phones. It's trapped in the phones. Spirit is supposed to be just floating around. But there's nothing. There's absolutely nothing. I don't feel anything. Around young people, you don't feel anything. They're just dull. They just are, completely engrossed into their phones. They are absorbed inside. They're trapped in the phone. So, I wish this kind of music was enjoyed more by young people. And they could take a leaf or two. Earlier, people would say, don't run from homes. And don't elope. Now, parents must be wondering, why don't they do something? Just get out of the house and do something. Those days, children were pulled back to the house. Now, people are dragging them out of the house. But nobody is getting out. It's a sad situation.
Right now, it's not the right time to get out.
I'm talking about the general culture that is going on right now. It's just...
do something else at home. Paint.
Do something.
Sing.
Do
so many other things. Writing. Oh, listen to good music.
Yeah.
But Get off the phone. People around. Spend quality time with the ones at home. Spend quality time with your pets. Pets are being neglected like anything.
I know. Be alive.
Why do you have a pet? Or why do you gift your loved ones a pet when they are so engrossed with their phones? Their pet is their phone, not real pets. So, I mean, it's so sad to get pets indoors when you just can't take good care of them and can't devote quality time to them. Stay off the phone and don't have pets if you can't take care of them.
Yeah.
It's a sin. It's like a sin.
No, do run.
Yeah, Happy New Year once again.
Thank you for watching.